Hey, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
Hey, everybody.
Hello.
It's Lydia and Alex.
I'm Alex. She's Lydia.
Welcome to our very first ever vlog. So we've decided collectively that we want to start recording our lives and being able to look back on it.
Show our kids eventually when
yeah.
we have kids.
So we're hoping to do that. And we're gonna start by doing vlogs.
Yeah.
So
that's the goal.
We decided what day better start than on Alex's 23rd birthday.
Yeah.
Woo! We've done nothing all day.
Yeah.
And
it's only 2 o'clock, so
yeah.
There's still a lot of day left.
So, we are going out to eat. We're going to Yamato, which is one of our favorite restaurants, I guess. It's kind of new, but maybe
it's new to
sushi.
Us. It's been around for a little while, but it's new to us.
Yeah. So we're gonna go get some sushi, and then see what else we get into today. So, Alex.
Yes.
How does 23 feel?
Same as 22.
The same.
A little bit hungrier.
Okay. What did you order?
I ordered the Sind roll and the Yamato roll.
Mm-hmm. We ordered a lot of sushi.
It's only 4 rolls.
Pretty excited about it. Just 4 little rolls. That's it.
Just like this.
And they're over there cooking it. Oh, I'm so excited to get it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. We got our food.
It's delicious.
It is so good.
It looks like the same thing, doesn't it?
The sauce looks the same.
But even the signs look the same.
I don't think so. Okay, look at this. Lydia's food has a glowing, light-changing ball of some kind.
It's called the Lion King.
Well, that's cool.
This is a frozen.
Really?
It was.
That's weird.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so she got, I think this one is Lion King. And this one is called the Volcano Roll. And then I have, this is the Sind Roll. It's got like stuff in it.
There's a lot of these guys.
And get out of there, that's mine. You're lucky, I love you. Mm. And then this one is the Yamato roll. I can never remember it.
It's pretty easy.
I guess they say it's easy, but it's not.
They
as in you and your sisters and the people who actually work here.
It's like Yamato.
And it's easier said than done.
So this place is awesome. The sushi maker, chef, sushi's chef?
The sous chef.
Sous chef?
I have no idea.
just brought out, we called them as Alex's birthday today. And look, they got like little like
it's
fried sushi ice cream things.
It's got banana in it.
Oh, it's fried banana.
Yeah, it's fried banana. With
that's really cool.
Cherry or something?
Is it good?
Yeah, it's good.
It's awesome. They're so sweet. I like them.
Ew. That's a lot of snow. And yes, you should be wearing a coat, lady.
Like,
I mean, I guess it's not thick at all, so that'll help.
It's not a shirt.
Well,
I don't know terminology. This is a...
That is sweater?
This
I don't even think...
Cardigan? This is a...
Probably a cardigan. What is it? What is that thing, people?
All right, so we are in Food Lion, and one of Alex's favorite snacky foodie things is buffalo chicken dip.
Just one?
Yeah.
Four?
One. and you need blue cheese. And what else, Alex, do you need?
We're not giving away our secret ingredients. At least not yet.
And hot sauce and chicken.
It has to be Frank's.
Frank's hot sauce.
Buffalo.
And chicken. And, I can't concentrate.
What?
And scoops. I see, hun. And cream cheese. Is there cream cheese already? I think I already said cream cheese.
Oh, I'm past them.
Because you're too busy being immature.
I racked the cart.
Look at the scoops.
Huh?
This is a nice chip selection. Look at this.
You need to shop here more often.
Yeah,
get the like whole grain kind.
Ew.
Yes, multi-grain. you want some of these?
What?
This right here. You could get some tattoos for your birthday. Would you like
There's
that?
Stickers, not tattoos, honey.
Oh.
Nice.
Okay. Did you guys know that this existed? There's balsamic vinegar ketchup.
Jalapeno. Jalapeno.
Wow, that makes more sense.
I guess.
Balsamic vinegar?
That's weird.
That just sounds not good.
But this stuff, right here.
Oh, yeah.
This is liquid gold.
We can make a how-to, like a cooking video. Things to learn in the ketchup aisle. What's the ketchup aisle?
I don't think it's just the ketchup aisle, but that's it.
So, this is our first day vlogging, and we decided to go out in public and vlog in public. And
we're just gonna get that whole awkward thing out of the way right away.
Super, like, everybody looks at ya.
There's a lady behind us back here.
I noticed, that's why I was saying, because you were being awkward, so I'm excusing your awkwardness.
Okay, good.
But I just kind of jump right into it. Did we get cream cheese?
No, we didn't get cream. Over that way.
Do you like this song, Alex? I don't want to leave, but I know something about me, and I know something different.
I like your version of it.
We'll never go out of style.
Oh, this one.
Yeah.
Now that you remember the words, I know it.
That's all I know is the style part. What are we missing?
We're missing cream cheese.
Oh, chicken.
I'll go get it. All right, we're gonna go get some chicken. So I still didn't find the chicken. There we go. Now we found the chicken. You need 1 pound of boneless chicken breast. You will do. All right. Ooh, I'm still zoomed in. That was my mouth. I hope you enjoyed that. And we're gonna edit that part out. Yeah. I don't know the song well enough.
Hi, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, I'll dress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
We are now making buffalo chicken dip.
Starting to.
We're starting to. Turn on light. No,
we're at Casey and Christian's house. It's pretty important.
Oh, yeah. We're at Casey and Christian's house.
There. Say hi, guys.
Hello.
There's them.
Yay for laundry.
That one is Christian. That one is Casey. Because he's a boy and she's a girl.
Casey. And they could both be unisex names, technically.
That's true.
So, it's good to clarify.
I had a girl named Christian on the
radio.
Yeah.
Did you?
You want to show him what Christian got you?
Oh, yeah. Look what Christian got me. Happy hour. Oh, wait, no, not hour. Birthday. Yeah. Sam Adams.
Look, that's like the ultimate.
Man feast.
What about feast?
Well, it will be when we're done with the buffalo chicken dip and the loaded fries.
All right. We have cooked the chicken, and Alex is cutting it up now.
Yep, yep, yep.
And I made this concoction here. It looks really orange. It's just hot sauce and blue cheese and cream cheese and sour cream. And we're just waiting to be done. Put it in the crock pot and wait for it to turn magical. You excited, hon?
Yeah. I like magical dip.
So we just finished eating, and my sister Amanda came. She's here. And we had the chicken dip and the fries, and it was good. And we ate too much. And Alex is about to open his very last birthday gift from Amanda. What do you think it is?
A DVD.
A DVD of what?
A video.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna say feeling it. I have no idea. I'm going to say from looking at it, it's probably Space Jam.
You're welcome. High fives.
There's two or five.
See, we should have watched that instead, Alex.
Huh?
We should have watched that instead if you would have opened it.
Yeah, Amanda. Should have given this to me earlier.
Whoops. I'm sorry.
You wouldn't have fallen asleep during the movie, huh?
It was relaxing.
Okay. All right, it's the next morning, and Alex and I are still in bed. Hey, there's Alex.
Hello.
I feel really, really sick this morning, and my throat is killing me. We're just hanging out with our little Flynn bug. This is Flynn.
Hello. Say hi, Flynn. Say hi. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? He's like, I don't have my ball. I'm not going to do anything.
So, yeah, we skipped church today and just stayed home. I had some beefaroni.
I had some ravioli of the spicy variety.
And, now Alex is going to go get me popsicles.
That's what she thinks.
I actually have homework to do. Anyhow, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching our first vlog.
Yes, thank you.
Which probably means your parents and my sisters. Thank you for watching our vlog. And
your mom too.
Yeah. And we'll see you next time.